All right, thank you so much, Kevin. Speaking of that ranking, we have an amazing place for you to go have Easter brunch. Down in St. Genevieve, we have Chalmette Vineyards and Winery, the Grapevine Grill. We have Taylor Bartley, she is marketing director there. And my sister is nuts about carrot cake.
It's the best. I obviously am a little bit partial, but it's pretty great.
Pretty great. I love
Chef Rob has some pretty great carrot cake. We never take it off the menu because people would be very upset.
And that tells you something. Something that doesn't come out as a special, it's always on the menu.
It's always there. But I had to bring carrot cake. It's Easter brunch.
Yeah. That's right. You absolutely needed it. Something else that I absolutely love that's also going to be on the Easter brunch menu, quiche.
Yes, so this has some spinach, some red peppers. Mm. Really, really, chef does amazing at getting these really fluffy eggs. Mm-hmm. It's delicious.
He knows exactly what he's doing. And of course, you know, it wouldn't be Chalmette if you didn't have the wines. Are you gonna have people there ready to help us pair wines with all the
courses? Oh, you better believe it. Yes, lots of wines there available. All of our wines are actually still there. So we have a few that we're running out of soon. So
uh-oh.
Our Henri, very, uh-oh. Very popular wine. So get it while you can.
Hurry up and get on top of that. Something else that I was thinking, Chalmette is almost like a one-stop shop. You could take your mom and your family and everybody for this wonderful Easter brunch. You could also do some shopping for wine for Mother's Day.
Mother's Day, yes, yeah. Definitely. Yep, that is a perfect time to go and get your wine. Everything about it. Yeah. And the bringing the family in, mm-hmm. you don't really think about bringing, you know, kids in a winery for all the time, but this is the perfect family event. We got a lot of stuff.
Mm-hmm. I also see lots of eggs. Is there going to be an Easter egg hunt?
Yes.
Kids, stuff like that? Really?
Yes. So there is an Easter egg hunt. We kind of divide it into three different sections for mm-hmm. the kids. And what's kind of special about the Easter egg hunt is, yes, there's going to be candy and the eggs, but there's also special prizes for the kids
uh-huh.
and special prizes for the parents and some of the eggs. So
wow, that's cool.
We have to make it fun for the adults and for the for the kids too. So, you know, your kids might get, I don't know, like a gift card to the Grapevine Grill or a bottle
nice.
Of wine. Yes. So.
Yeah, make the kids work for their meals here. You have to make them work for their meals. So Easter brunch, even if you can't make it to Easter brunch, you guys have these wonderful, beautiful dinners, beautiful landscape. Tell us about the dinners.
So actually, Chef Rob is getting ready to come out with his new menu right after Easter. We're very
nice.
Excited for our new spring menu. We're really excited to get a bunch of new, just incorporating a lot of fresh ingredients and local foods that you can't always do during mm-hmm. the winter time. So
right.
we're really excited. It's always, always delicious. I can't wait to see what he comes up with. But we're now open on Wednesdays.
Okay.
So during
nice.
The winter, we close on Wednesday for lunch. Mm-hmm. So we're open Wednesday all the way till Sunday night for dinner.
All right. See, spring has sprung down in St. Genevieve. We have the Easter brunch at Chalmette Vineyards and Winery April 16th, 10 a.m. until 3 p.m., 24345 State Route WW in St. Genevieve. For reservations, call 573-747-1000 or visit chalmette.com. After hearing all this, they're coming back in May on the 9 a.m. show.